ஹேயோ யூடியூப், வெல்கம் பேக் டு அவர் லைட் கிளாச்சி. நம்ம இந்த மாதிரி சன்னாஸ் லாக் மீரா பாத் தேக்கம் த செகண்ட் லைட் ஃபோர் அண்ட் திஸ் இஸ் த திங் தட் வியர் யூசிங் கிராரா. ஓ யா, தே ஆல் ஹேவ் போக்கரஸ் பிகாஸ் அப்பேரண்ட் தே பிக் தப் பை போக்கரஸ் சம்வேர் பட் ஐ டோன்ட் நோ வேர். Anyhow, we have Kirara, our series nature, nine tails, with flash fire, holding charcoal, flamethrower, toxic, fire blast and fire blow are her movesets, are her moves, actually. She has a monstrous special defense and speed, actually. Then we have Samurai, our samurai, with torrent, with calm nature, doesn't hold anything, with ice beam surf, with slash and swords dance. He's more of a special attacker, actually. Then we have Orion, our Dragonite, with inner focus, with jolly nature, with awesome attack, with fly, flamethrower, glide, and dragon claw, holding dragon fang. Then we have Alina, our Bloom, with lonely nature, with effect spore, holding scope lances, with ice smash, mag punch, giga train, and sky uppercut. Also monstrous attack. Then we have Minty, our Luxray, with intimidate, with careful nature, with holding magnet, with strength charge, thunderbolt and crunch. Also another attacker. Then we have Tai, our Empress, with intimidate, with lonely nature. Look at that attack. Just look at that attack. With Iron Tail, Earthquake, Takedown and Rock Slide, holding Quick Claw. I'm not sure. I think that this is, yeah. You are the slowest, so you deserve a Quick Claw. And this is the team that we have. Let me see if I have anything that I can. Twisted Spoon. Upgrade Black Belt. Let me do this. So. Now we have our our whole team ready to go. Let me just sell a few things and buy some max revive. I can sell super potion, hyper potions, max repels. Can I buy some full restores? Not too many, actually. Let me see, Ultra Balls, I can sell those as well. I can also sell that. Roar. How many did we get? Okay, I can sell those as well. 40 stores. We now have. Okay, enough, hopefully. So. We are ready to go! Yay! Let's go! I'm so hyped! Hello, let me introduce myself. I'm Robin, the first member of Lorenz Elite Four. I use the power of Poison Pokemon to battle. Come on. You're starting off with Teddy Ursa. Are you kidding me? Come on, Flamethrower. Please take it out, because I don't want that thing to give me any problems. Hey, thanks for that, Kirara. Regigigas, that's a normal type. Sky Uppercut, please take that. Okay. Is it enough? Yes. Woohoo! We did it! Alina did it! Yay! Are you kidding me? Of course, you hurt yourself, come on. Take that. Thanks. Sky Uppercut, go. Snow lags. So we have a normal team, which means that I can not destroy you with Alina, because you, apparently you get crits all around. Flamethrower, come on, legs, actually fly. Crocodile. Seriously, was that crit necessary? Ugh, gee, I hate you for that. Come on, just kill it. Player defeated Elite Four Robin. Whoa, that was a great battle. And I acknowledge your abilities as a trainer. I acknowledge. You must go forth in search of more victories against Lawrence Elite Four. I still hate you for taking down Alina. Be right back. Okay, we are back. And we are about to take on the second Elite Four member. Hey, I'm Waze, a member of Elite Four. I use the extreme power of ground Pokemon to win. Please have something. So you are either a ghost, either a fire type. Okay, you have Skarmory, which I can deal with Kirara. That's one hit KO. Dragonite, I can go back to you, and I can use Ice Beam. Please do enough. Please do enough. Come on. Salamence, okay, I can just go with Ice Beam as well. Can you please stop getting crits on me? Oh my god. Fully stole. Please don't kill me, thanks. Whoa, you're the best trainer around, okay. You have the potential to become a spectacular trainer. If you continue being such a great trainer, everything will work out for you. Full restore on you, Samurai. So, what's next? Prepare to face Honey, a Florence Elite Four Haze Dark Pokemon. Get ready for battle.
Honey!
What do you have? Metagross, Flamethrower. Come on. Gotterita, gee, go Minty. Crunch. Gardevoir, okay, I can just use Crunch on you as well. Espeon. So you're actually a psychic type in this game. Come on. This Elite Four member is actually a psychic type one. Instead of dark one, the opposite one. Oh, you can eat that up like this. No tomorrow. You must have good reflexes to have defeated my Pokemon. To achieve great power, you need a balanced team of Pokemon.
Let's go!
Be prepared to face the Rage of Dragons, Emrain. I'm the great dragon trainer of Florence Elite Four. I'll defeat you with these. Go, Minty. Minty.
Please don't be confused.
Thanks for that, Tybalt. That's one down. Kingler. Please tell me that you're water type. A little more member, because then I can just destroy your team with... Oh yes, you are. Minty shall destroy you. Palkia. Now that you beat the Dragon Tamer, you're almost the new champion of Loran. We are going to take on the champion as well, because right now we have 10 minutes, about 10 minutes, and I want to defeat the champion as well as in this episode. We only have 5 Pokemon alive going to this, so hopefully they all make it. Anyway, we'd get to face you. The first time I saw you, I knew you had a great potential. You really are good, but now it's time to face the real Loran League champion. Okay, let's see what you got. Pincer, okay, I can stay in with Kirara. I can go with Flamethrower, hopefully that's enough, come on. Kirara, please be powerful enough. Yes, it's a one-hit KO. That's one down. Those dogs. Do you actually have a bug type team? Because if you do, then Kirara will kinda burn through your team. Super effective. Yep, you have fire type team. Which is going to be so easy, oh my god. And another setter. Oh my god, this was so unhappily easy. Player defeated champion like speechless. He overpowered me so quickly. That was brilliant. Yeah, because I had Kirara with Flamethrower. Now that you've conquered the Zerilich, the first thing I say is congratulations, you were sensational. Come on. Outra, that was amazing, I'm so proud of you. If your dad were here, he'd say the same thing. Congratulations. I'm so happy for you, your mom and I came to cheer you on, but you missed it. Outra, it's time to enter your Pokemon in the Hall of Fame. Come with me. Do we have the Hall of Fame animation this time around, though? Do we? Outra, this is the Lauren Hall of Fame. I will be recognized throughout the Pokemon world as a Pokemon master. Type your name and team of Pokemon into the machine. Sorry, Alina. Okay. That crit so mattered. Let me just switch out for something else, I guess, and then we will finish up this episode right here. Okay, let me see what can I add to the team. You were grass and fighting. I could go with Terry the Turtwig. That's actually a female. I could have sworn that it was male. I could go with Turtwig, I guess. That's my only choice. Sorry, Alina. No, actually, no. Never mind. I'm adding Lucario to the team. Take black belt and deposit you. And withdraw you. Let me give that to you. And yeah, we're going to finish up this episode right here and we're going to do the few more things in the next episode, which is going to be our last episode. So, see you guys in the next episode. Bye.